Hello everyone, this is the Balkan Guy, and you may be asking yourself, Amer, why are you so dressed up today? Well, the reason why I'm dressed up today is because today we get three new Eurovision songs, because we have national final of Finland, national final of Norway, and Spain. This is like one of the most exciting days for me, because three new Eurovision songs, incredible! Like, I have been watching national finals all day. I'm just like so excited to finally film these reactions and actually share them with you guys. Days like this honestly like remind me why I love Eurovision so much, because it's all the excitement. Even though it's just national finals, it's such a good build-up for Eurovision, and it's it brings warmth to my heart because I love Eurovision so much. But right now I will be reacting to the Finland song for Eurovision 2021. We have Blind Channel and Dark Side. Of course I've listened to the song. The song is incredible. Oh my god, they were my favorites to win, like, by far. And I'm so glad that they won. But I had not seen the performance because I was a little busy watching the Norwegian national final. So this is going to be my first time watching their performance at the national final. But before I get into the performance, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram. I would really, really appreciate it. As I said before, my channel is new. I'm really trying to grow because I love Eurovision so much and I love recording these videos. So any and all subscribes, like, comments, I really, really appreciate. So yeah, thank you so much. If you did subscribe, thank you so much if you follow me on Instagram. You are the best. Before I get into performance, also, here is my current top 7 in Eurovision 2021. As I said, I love this song. Let's go ahead and see what the performance is going to be like and where it's going to place in my top 8. Okay, I am already a little dizzy from the performance and I love it. Immediately, they get right into it. It's, I love it. They don't waste no time. They just get straight into the power and strength and just... This whole song and this performance is just giving me, like, power vibes. Like, I should go out there and do something. Like, this is the type of music I listen to when I'm in the gym. Like, this music motivates you, makes you feel like you're incredible, makes you feel like you're amazing. And that's the type of music all of us should listen to. Music that makes us feel like we're incredible, and not music that makes us feel like we're nothing. Their live vocals are so good, I did not expect this. Just because, like, I know this is a hard song to sing, they're destroying it. I love the staging, very rock concert vibes. I'm sorry, I will be bopping my head so much during this performance because that's just what this song makes you feel like you want to do. Like, just bop your head and enjoy. Like, I really feel like I'm on a rock concert right now and I'm just loving life. I love the screen behind them. Yes, we are all living the life on the dark side like this. I'm shook. This song is just so good. I love the rotating camera angles. I feel like, honestly, this national final wasn't even fair, just because, like, they're so good. And I saw the points and they ended up winning by like 400 point difference. Like, they destroyed everyone else. And when I say destroyed, they destroyed everyone else. Join, okay, what are we joining? Are we joining the dark side? Because if they're inviting me to join the dark side, I'm there. I'm already there, they don't even have to invite me. Like, I'm with them. So good! I can't. This is exactly what I needed in Eurovision. It gives me Linkin Park vibes, but like in the best way. Like, I grew up listening to Linkin Park. I absolutely love them. So just absolutely loving everything about this. And the scream at the end. Love it. It's just such a powerful ending. And I don't know. I don't think I can ask more of this song because it gives me everything I need. It's way too good. Like, I can't. I'm so happy that Finland chose this because this is exactly the right song I wanted Finland to bring to Eurovision. I absolutely love rock. I grew up listening to rock. My father definitely forced it on me a little bit, but I don't mind. And seeing a song like this, it just kind of like, it gives me those throwback vibes, but it gives me those good throwback vibes. It doesn't sound dated. It sounds like a good throwback. And it's incredible. We love a rock moment in Eurovision. And there have been countries that tried to pull that rock moment, but they just didn't really succeed. And I didn't really connect to the songs. But this is how you do a rock moment at Eurovision. Staging like this, I do kind of hope that they do something more with the staging. I wanna see, it's amazing having those like rock concert vibes, but can you do more? Because we've seen the rock concert vibes before. What else can you bring to the performance? Because the song is incredible. Well, as we all know, if you want to win Eurovision, you cannot just have a good song. You need to have a good song and an incredible performance. So I hope, I really, really hope that in Eurovision, they do something new, something different, something that another rock group has not done at Eurovision before. And that's what's going to make them like do really, really well. This is a for sure qualifier. I've seen some people say this is not going to qualify because it's rock. This will qualify. Have you not seen like people's tops? Everyone plays this as their number, almost everyone plays this as their number one in the Finnish national final. And that's because it's so good. It's not even debatable. This is the type of song that even people who aren't big fans of rock can still like and enjoy. So yeah, I just absolutely love this song. Thank you so much, Finland, for choosing this. The only question that remains is, where does this song place in my top 8? And as I said, I really, really love this song, so where am I gonna put it? And right now, where I'm at, I'm actually gonna put it in 3rd place, right under Croatia and Lithuania. Now, the reason why I'm putting it in 3rd place is I absolutely love this song, and I also love the other 2 songs, but they have given me more with their performances. Like, I love this performance, but as I said, if they do something in Eurovision different than any other rock group has ever done in Eurovision, I will place them, like, even on the number one spot. Like, I absolutely love this song, but I need something more. So yeah, for now, they're gonna be on my number 3 spot. But as I said, if they do something incredible with the staging, they can go up. They can go up for sure. I will join the dark side any day if they bring it to the stage in Rotterdam. But that's it for my reaction. Thank you so much for watching. As I said before, please subscribe to my channel. Please follow me on Instagram. I would really, really appreciate it. And please go ahead and check out my other reactions, because I'm about to film the reaction to the Norwegian song and the Spanish song. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.